the tree lighting, and that's for Christmas. So I'm gonna start with like a Christmas song, and it's Jingle Bell Rock. So.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock, jingle bells swing that jingle bell, snowing a brown young and dashing the fun. Now the jingle hop's just begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock, jingle bells chime that jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing and jingle bells clap in the frosty.
My album is releasing Friday, and it's really exciting. So this is a song from the album. I also sing it on America's Got Talent. Like this guy.
Stars, they got nothing on us. Don't think you understand. Let's go out, do something we never do. Cause I feel like I knew it in my head. My head is spinning and my feet are bound, and I can't stop dancing like no one's around here. I think you were born to shine. Cause the stars are too and like a pair of two. Have no doubts, cause we do keep on through the clouds. Cause my head is spinning and my feet are bound, and I can't stop dancing and no one's around. Yeah, I think we were born to shine. So it's a dupe when they're compared to you and I. And if people don't like it, then they can close their eyes, cause we're not the same. And we don't have to try, cause the violent fireflies are gonna light the sky.
The last song is like the like big song, and it's like the song everyone knows. It was my first audition song, and it's a song that was my single out of the album. I don't know my name, you got it. So this is the first audition song, and it's like the first one to come out of the album. Just last week, my mom heard this on the radio. it's I think the Poles, and it's really exciting to hear it the first time. So yeah, I'm gonna stop talking now.
I don't mind it. I don't.
To have New York City's number one a cappella group with us tonight. Who do you want to hug? Oh, great. She can't come down there. Look at that big step. It's such a big step down there. The Seaport is such an exciting place to be, and if you're just visiting tonight for the first time, make sure that you go to the Taylor Swift Experience here by the Grammy Museum. And check out our local vendors, and the restaurants here are amazing. We're very proud of the new IBIC Theater that offers luxurious experience when you're watching films. And with us tonight, again, once again with the choir, and make room for the Peck Slip School. In just a few minutes, you're going to see one of the most spectacular trees the Seaport has ever seen. A 60-foot tall Norway spruce from Homestead, Pennsylvania. Approximately 2,200 ornaments and 13,000 lights on this tree as part of the constellation theme. The star topper is 8 feet wide by 9 feet high. And now, to lead us into the countdown, the Gallant Drumline.
Oh, okay.
for something truly special. Thank you to our friends from the Hallmark Channel who will transform the neighborhood with a magnificent holiday 3D spectacular show right behind the tree on the facade. Free hot cocoa, a chance to say hello to Santa. So please stay with us for the excitement in just a few minutes. And personally, thank you to all of my neighbors here in Lower Manhattan. We live in the greatest neighborhood in New York City. No, we live in the greatest neighborhood in the world. Thank you so much. Yeah.